I just want to remind you guys today that sometimes you just got to get up in the morning and set an intention to encourage yourself. Yes, it feels so good when the people we love encourage us and say, hey, job well done, or you look beautiful today, or I'm so proud. It does. It's normal. You know, it's normal for us to have that need. It truly is. But sometimes it's not always there. And we can't allow ourselves to get disappointed because of it. We just got to get up, turn on your music, do what you got to do. Get up and learn to encourage yourself. And that's for men and women. It doesn't matter. It's not just a female thing. Men need encouragement too. And you know, quite often you will find that we will encourage and uplift the man in our lives. But sometimes they forget about us. And they, you know, men say things to me like all the time, like, oh, you already know you're fine, so I gotta tell you. You already know. No, tell me. I need to hear it. You know, that's ridiculous. I need to hear it too. No matter how, what we doing in our life, we running our stuff, we running our businesses, we running our homes, we taking care of our families, we still need that encouragement. But sometimes people will let us down. People will fail us. And it's okay, because they are human. But we have to learn to do it for ourselves. I got to get up, uplift, motivate, and encourage. That is why I created the N59 Seconds Movement, so that we can learn to uplift, motivate, and encourage ourselves first, and then another human being. Because I can't encourage you if I don't feel good. You know, if I'm having a low self-esteem day, or a low self-worth day, or a day where somebody done got to me, I can't encourage you. So I have to learn how to pull myself up out of that. I got to learn how to remember how amazing I am. I got to tell myself, I got to look in front of a mirror and say, baby, you are fabulous. Don't you let nobody compare you to nobody. Don't you let nobody tear you down. Don't you let nobody tell you that you are less than. You are amazing. And that's what I want you guys to do for yourself today. Whoever could be having a bad day, whoever could be discouraged, learn the value. The best gift that you can ever have is the value of encouraging yourself. Encourage yourself. It's a tool. Remember, it's all a learned behavior. So each day, get up, find something. You know me, mine is my gospel. I play my gospel. It makes me feel good. It gets me to bouncing. It gets me in a state of gratitude. It makes me remember from whence I came. You know, that little black girl from Compton with substance abusers as parents, that been through past trauma, that been through hurt, abandonment, and abuse. It makes me remember that, hey, I'm here. I never thought I would be 51 years old. I never wanted to be. I never thought I would still be here. So when I get up and I encourage myself and I say, you know what, Sabrina, not only are you here, you're leaving your impact on the world. Not only are you here, your story is changing other people's lives. Not only are you here, that mess of what you used to call a life, you have now turned around to a message to help somebody else. Somebody else who might have used to have been depressed. Somebody else who used to have self-worth issues because their parents didn't want them. Somebody else who may have witnessed tragedy, murder, and gone through so many horrible things. Now look at you. Look at you. Look how God has blessed me. Look how God has blessed me. That's what I have to tell you. I mean, you can't help but you. Now, you know, now you understand why people was jumping and shouting for the church back in the day. You understand it. You're like, oh my God, this is that feeling. This is what they were feeling on the inside. This is what that spirit of God that comes inside of you makes you realize that you are amazing. And you don't let nobody take that from you. You learn to encourage yourself, baby. I love you. You guys have the best day ever.